world. Put it in my world, I call it global firm. Free basics, peaceful communities, ecological squadron, pick out the vendors. Work automators, work volunteers, but also I never up, of course they gon' hate this. They say we're definitions, niggas like me can't swallow. But if they're Africans and slaves, they're coughing Africans poor. Inside the river though, we just can't be all enough. They start enslaving Africans, start to control every world. That people learn, they made us all with them. They were selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. Why people believe that Muhammad is for Africa, we are all deceived. Africans are slaves beside the web to Mauritania. Wake up and feel like just my after to think you're not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my French and men. But all democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now depress me, cause I'm contemplating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice for God, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake's up, the wake's up. Africans and then I'll stay stabs and turns. Commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned out to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they will come and save it. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity at stake? I'm just marveling at some beating at a bed rest again. It seems all a joke, we really don't care it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't run. In 2009, I founded the global firm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you try to kill and take the phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself well, that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me, no ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But not since wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now. I represent for the world, not global for one. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Pull up, see what. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside the way the goods and kids lost. Atheists in prison there. Wake up. JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm, and money.